Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope everyone is good and safe at home. Okay, children. Today we are going to learn Unit 2 Patterns. Children, patterns are created when figures, shapes, objects, etc.
are arranged in a
particular order. And repeated over and over again.
Children, for the example, square, circle, rectangle, triangle. Okay, children? And then next example, wall clock, suitcase, book, wall clock, suitcase. Children, what will come next? Book. Okay, children?
Another example.
Christmas tree, coconut tree, mango tree. Christmas tree, coconut tree.
So, what will come next?
Mango tree. Very good, children.
Next example. Two stars.
Two balls. Two stars. So, what is the next patterns? Two balls. Children.
And then, next example.
Orange, apple, mango.
Orange, apple. So, what will come next?
Mango. Very good, children. Children, for the example, two cats, two dogs, two cats. So, what is the next patterns? Two dogs. Very good, children. Okay, children. Another example. Carrot, red chili, brinjal, carrot, red chili. So, what will come next? Okay, children. Brinjal. Children, next example. Pencil, pen. Pencil, pen. Pencil, pen. Pencil, pen. Pencil, pen. Children, what is the next patterns? Pencil, pen. Okay, children. We will meet in the next class. Thank you, children.